were discussing the, in some parts of the US, systematic criminalization of homeless people. Whatever they do, sleeping outside or walking through the night or sitting down somewhere and eating something, can be criminalized.